What happened to our junkyard Toydarian Watto after the Clone Wars? Well, in Zero ABY, Watto was occasionally summoned to the newly built Imperial Garrison Base on Tatooine to do business, often from being pressured by the Galactic Empire into doing so. He also ran a small side hustle where he would get people to go around and retrieve ship parts for him and whatever else that was valuable around the area. There is one instance where some spacers asked him to fix a droid, which he agreed to do, but if they helped him retrieve some things in return. This whole operation got the Empire involved, they broke into Jabba's palace, and it even included pod racers, of course. But Watto and his team were successful in the end. Sometime later, during Life Day in 3 ABY, a stormtrooper called TK555 called in a favor he was owed by Watto and had the Toydarian give a single troop aerial platform to a spacer. Later, Watto took over the establishment and renamed the shop Wald's Parts.